and it's all about feelings. And so my heart is full of feelings. Big and small, loud and fight, quick and slow, and all and like my heart is just like a house with all these feelings living inside. The next is happy. My heart feels like a big yellow star, shining and bright, I'm the happiest girl when I jumped on the trampoline. I am happy with like my rainbow painting. And next, sad. Sad. Sometimes I feel sad when my toy is broken and I cannot go for playing. But it can be fixed with extra kisses and bring me the game with my parents. And next is silly. When it's time for a bit of fun, my heart feels full of giggles and wiggles. Abracadabra! I hop around like a bouncy bunny. This is the time my heart is silly. Next is curious. Ooh, 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 ooh. Next, and then once I ask where are my eyes in the shadow, my heart is curious. When I say where are and stars in the day, my heart is curious. Then brave. Then other times my heart feels strong. I stand up tall as if I can touch the clouds. New things don't frighten me. I can do it. Watch me go. This is when my brave. Fray. Eek! Eek! When I see something scary, hear a boom sound, there is a thunderstorm, run away and cuddle my papa, is when my heart is afraid. Ooh. Then come. And quite calm. I feel to listen when mom and dad telling me a story. I am relaxing, snuggling, and cuddling with my tiny, miny, cutie, Aika. This is when my heart is calm. Then shine. Sometimes I hide my heart away where no one can see, like my own small treasure. I don't want anyone to look at me, safe on my swing. I can watch though from up above. This is when my heart is shut. Then last is proud. My heart can feel so many feelings and yours can too. Today my heart is proud sharing my feelings with you all. How does your heart feel? That's the end. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.